Dynasty between Baltimore and New York. Going to be an interesting contrast in what the plate here is Ronnie Mauricio. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for the Wolves. The shortstop, Ronnie Mauricio.
First pitch on its way. Breaking ball that drops in for a strike.
First pitch on the clock.
And it's quickly 0-2. Nothing in two count and the pitch.
That was a nasty pitch.
On the slider as the leadoff man is set down on strikes to open up the ball game. First pitch on the way.
Jackson
set the plate now as he looks at strike one. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. 0-2 count. Here's the pitch. Try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Hit on the ground out to short. And a base hit into left field, so they've got themselves a one-out base runner.
Come on, Trout.
And that'll bring Mike Trout to the dish. Right. As the first pitch here has been high, it's ball one. And at first for him, following the one-out single. Counts even to Trout, 1-1.
Good speed at first and good speed with a guy at the dish. Going to be tough to double up these guys. If you're an infielder, you got to get rid of it quick.
Ball taken there, 2-1 now. From the belt, the pitch. Swing and a miss there, and it's 2-2. Grounded back up the middle. One there. He made it first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Now at the plate here is Ronald Acuna. He'll lead things off
leading
here in the bottom
for the
half of the first.
The left fielder.
And the pitch.
Ronald Acuna Jr.
The 0-1 on its way. A swing and a miss. Two quick strikes to start his afternoon.
I know that feeling. Played 14 years in the big leagues and still can't hit a slider.
And he fouls this one off. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. So one out and nobody aboard.
Batting second.
And that'll bring up
the
Fernando Tatis Jr.
Fernando Tatis
Jr. Good curveball there gets the swing and miss.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that,
Phil Cabrera.
Next to stand in
that
is
cool.
Mike Trout.
The right
field. For him here with the bases open and two away.
Wow.
Liner towards second. But this won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning. Second inning set to go. And standing in now with one of the best players of the past two decades, the great Chipper Jones. And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one. It up 1-1. Now the pitch.
Mm-hmm.
That screwball is gross.
So far early in this one, this guy's pitching really well, and I'm a big believer in body language. He's getting the ball, he's working really quick.
Why do I keep swinging a slider? What the fuck am I doing?
So he chased out of the strike zone on that one. David Ortiz is sent packing for out number two in the inning. Byron Buxton is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0. Strike.
Swung underneath that pitch, so he was either trying to elevate the ball or he was expecting a pitch to be a sinker and drop more than it did.
A ball and two strikes now. This is foul right side. No score here as we play inning number two. Struck him out. The first baseman,
David.
Fouled away.
Ortiz.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses.
Oh boy.
That is good.
Digging in will be Ernie Banks.
Ernie Banks.
Softly hit to right. Will that get down? Marte onto the grass. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
That is
next
good.
Up, you
the third baseman.
Dig into the left-handed batter's box.
Cap.
Couldn't help himself that time as he chases one below the knees at strike one.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. That slider.
Swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Top of the third set to get underway. And up next, Adley Rutschman. First pitch of the AB now.
Adley
Rutschman misses off the inside for ball.
I'm playing right through this game right now.
Really fun to watch him control.
Is this Don Sutton Carnew?
Not only with his glove work, but with the arm as well. He's got a cannon, and it's in the head of opposing base.
He's unhittable.
A valuable guy to have on your squad.
Yeah, he certainly could have a C on his chest. The captain of the
he's unhittable. Dude, he throws an 89 mile an hour sinker. I can't touch it. Because his fucking screwball is so damn slow.
And that is going to sneak on through into right. It's a one-out single.
Batting nine. The pitch.
I'm debuting Mauricio and Cabrera.
Only plays to first, so the pitcher does his job.
I said fuck grinding and did every single exchange. And I just popped up with Mauricio. Oh, yeah, I'm at like 76% now. I did Amed Rosario, and then all the exchanges and the conquest, and I got one at bat mission done. And then I started doing the West, because they have some players that I need for the collections. I have six or five collections done for Mariano now.
This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Buxton is there now, and he has it, two gone.
Batting ninth. The pitcher.
Sutton. He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Edward Cabrera has out.
Don't expect too many more high fastballs in this one. He is known for his sinker, keeping the ball on the ground.
Now a late punt attempt.
And
he
is gross.
Here's a pitch. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes to an end. All set for the start of the fourth. Set to go is the third baseman, Philip Jackson.
I know we're not seeing a lot of offense in this one, but there's still some game left.
Bro, this fucking screwball.
Both offenses make some notable adjustments at the dish and try and scratch a few runs across.
Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
I think this continues for a while, Matt.
And then he throws an inside slider, and I'm pretty sure I have swung at it every single time. And it's like 2 feet inside. I can't hit this hard at all. I don't even know how I have two hits.
Mike Trout stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
Man, this pitcher is on right now, pounding his zone, attacking these hitters. He's making it look easy.
Tried to get him to go after the slider, but it's 1-1. Toward third. He's got to hurry on the first, and there are two down. Now it'll be the four hole. Trevor Jones struck out in his first at bat. The pitch. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
I literally started doing the exchanges, and then I pulled Vlad out of one of the packs, and then I pulled Devin Williams out of one of the packs, and I pulled Kershaw out of one of the packs. So I basically got Cliff Lee, Cabrera, and Mauriciano for 30k, because I'm still sitting at 100k, and I did all the exchanges.
Now back.
First pitch
second
of the AD now.
Better not go.
Fernando Tatis Jr. is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one. He's down on strikes for the second out.
Now back. The right fielder. Mark.
And it's fouled away. That just misses off the inside for ball one.
Holy smokes. That's the first ball they've taken the entire game so far. They're swinging at everything.
1-2 now. And he struck him out. His eighth punch out of the ball.
How do you hit this Cabrera card, bro? He is dealing right now.
David Ortiz. One for the new in this one.
The first baseman, David Ortiz.
Let's go, Ortiz. That's a double.
Legs churning. He's headed for second.
There we go. We're getting hit. Come on, Byron. His cap just made a diving stop down the third baseline and a hard hit ground ball by Buxton. He literally would have scored a run and Buxton would be standing in second.
Open, pitcher's definitely going to nibble and try and see if the hitter expands his arm.
Reined in, throw gets him, two down. Striding in is
Let's go. Ketel Marte is 2-for-2. I was going to try and get that Ronnie Paulson, or whatever his name is, and put him at second. Paulson. I was going to put him at second, but, I mean, Ketel is 2-for-2 off a guy I can't hit right now, so I don't know.
He's in control of all his weapons right here. One strike away from five shutout innings.
One ball and two strikes to count. Looking to punch him out again. The pitch. Seven in a row. Into the box. Running Mauricio.
Come on, Mauricio. There we go. Base hit.
With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard to save it.
The bat. At the plate, Philip Jackson.
And then Phil grounds into a double thing.
On to first, and he turned the double play. Next up is no hits to this point. Here's the first pitch.
How did I miss that pitch?
And that will end the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and that'll bring up Gary Sanchez.
For New York, the catcher, Gary.
Fastball just missed above the zone. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Ortiz is over to take a look at it. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. Now a good slider that doesn't quite catch the zone. It's 2-1 now. High in the air and deep to left center field. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning.
Bellinger's coming back tomorrow.
The center field, number 25.
Fly down in his first at-bat, so making 0-1 so far. And he swings right over the top of this one, nothing and one.
Hey, the guy on the mound is absolutely pounding the zone, and that's why he's been able to stay and pitch deep into this game.
Bases are empty, one man out. Swing and he pops him up.
Come on, Trout. Come on, Trout. No! I had a perfect game with Cabrera through five, and he hit a blooper in the right, and Trout couldn't get it. And now he's going to tie the game on a sack bunt, probably. Because Trout tumbled, and he got a triple, because Buxton hit it.
Your attention, please.
Now coming into the pitch.
Girl.
This team, they're sweet at everything. That pitch was just a little too far.
And he tied it up. did. Oh. Trout, bro. Why couldn't you catch that ball? At least Don Sutton's out the game now because he pinched hit Jesse Winker for him. Now he's just going to pound inside sliders. He's Chapman. Dude, I don't know what it is, but I cannot read a Chapman slider at all. Every time I have a righty against Chapman, they just throw inside sliders to me the entire at bat, and I swing it all. Ortiz, lefty-lefty. Attaboy, David. David has been red hot at the plate for me lately. He just hit a ball into the second deck off Chapman. Lefty-lefty. Ooh, and then Buxton with a base hit.
That's through, and he's got his first base hit. He's one for three.
Come on, Adley.
Adley Rutschman. Adley. He's going to pop this one foul off to the left and out of play. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. As a look, now the pitch. And a look at the fastball just off the black, and it's even at one. And there he goes towards second.
Come on, Marte. You hit lefties better, bro. You have two hits against Don. You can hit Chapman. If I don't swing it inside sliders every pitch. We got one back.
Leading off the inning, it'll be Mike Trout. And they could use this spark for a little bit.
The right fielder.
Fouled off.
Mike Trout.
Well, he's got him in the palm of his hand down. It's 0-2.
You never want to take the aggression away from a ball player. But in this situation, I'd like to see the leadoff guy trying to work the count a little bit more. Especially when his pitch is missing.
The first baseman.
Number 34. Mike Trout is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Digging in next, Ernie Banks.
That's your
stop.
Ernie Banks.
Just able to get a piece of that for strike one.
Nope.
breaking ball called just a bit low.
The guy I'm playing is like 130 and 100. Edward Cabrera has 15 strikeouts through 7 innings. I have not seen this change. This changeup is just bottoming out from Gossage.
Gossage has the target, looking to put him away here on a ball and two strikes. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. So Jackson stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
I can't speak from experience, but that's got to feel good right there. Throwing a nasty changeup first pitch and getting a swing and a miss on it. Now he pretty much opened up any pitch in his arsenal.
Wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Strike three.
Oh my God, this changeup.
Third baseman, you cap.
No balls in one strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
He knows.
Catcher
flew out
Gary.
Last time up. Ready to
that
deliver. Here comes the first pitch.
You know, because this is just a one-run game, this doesn't strike me as a situation where he's going to be working around a guy. I think he's going to challenge him right now.
Well-thrown sinker. That
now he's starting to hold R2 trying this, yeah. Bro, you struck out 15 times. Holding R2 is not going to help you. 16 times.
Struck him out. Strikeout number 16.
The center fielder, number 25.
What's the strikeout record for a game?
He's in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing in one.
I think that's it. See, I have 16. Two outs in the eighth.
It's hard to get any better than that.
I strike out Buxton out of 17. I have 17. I can only get 20.
Set to start the ninth in this one. That brings up Mike Trout.
The right field.
Off we go in the ninth as the first pitch misses for ball one.
Dude, I cannot read this Gossage changeup. He's throwing it in the dirt and I'm swinging at it every time. Swinging at
Sanchez, and he makes the throw to first. Trout tired, and there's one away.
The
next will be the cleanup hitter, Chipper Jones. 0-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. One ball, no strikes to count. And a strike to even the count. 1-1. One run game here in the top of the ninth. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Count still at 1-2. Taken that time by Chipper as the count draws even at 2-2.
Yeah, this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
And indeed, the throw will finish him off as they get the foot out at first, and there are two away now. Up next, David Ortiz attempt to put the ball in play for a change here. The first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Strike one to start the at-bat. Wind up and the 0-1. Chased a low ball there. He's quickly down in the count 0-2.
Boy, he looks strong up there on the mound this inning. He's got a chance.
All right. Let's just shut him out in the bottom half. I don't know what my hitting is this game. I don't even know how I have 7 hits.
Your attention, please.
Will pinch hit here.
Now coming
the potential
pinch
tying
hit.
Run.
Bay.
He'll swing and miss at a first pitch slider at strike one. Lifted into the air out towards center field.
I can't even get 20 now. He's full out.
That's taken in for the first down.
Now
Ronald Acuña Jr. now. Three at bats for him. This one all ending with him going down on strikes. And it's fouled away.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, man. But he might spin the win if he starts looking for it in there.
Swing and a miss on the sinker, and it's 1-2.
He knows full well he's sitting on a hat trick right here. All he's trying to do is avoid the golden sombrero.
And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer any dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good trick for a 3-2 change. If you can work with it, it's really impossible to work.
And that finds its way to the center for a one-out base hit.
Now back. The second base.
And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr.
Good
on the first pitch, he grounds.
Junior.
He'll be looking for something to drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Looked like that one tied him up a bit, a swing and a miss.
Ooh-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire, right on by.
Acuña, base runner at first with one out. 1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. And fouls this one off.
Hey, he's been on. How did he even hit that ball? His PCI was in the bottom right corner, and I threw a high inside fastball. He was very late on it, and even the like outside circle, which is the vision, it shows like where you can foul off the ball. It wasn't even close to the ball, and he fouled it off. All right, well, that was a horrendous hitting performance for me. Edward Cabrera went 9 innings, gave up 3 hits, struck out 18. And we're up to 821 now. That guy was almost in championship.